some friends of ours had a baby yesterday. I think now the big thing is to have like a name reveal.
Oh, how are you going to sleep tonight?
Because you don't know the name yet either, do you?
I don't know the name.
I can guess the name right now. I'm Ariel.
Ariel?
Uh-huh.
Ariel. Mm.
You think?
Ariel.
Well, they're very
Ariel.
They're very into Disney.
Right. It'll be or Cinderella.
Yeah.
Or Geppetta.
Frozen.
Dumba. Yeah.
Dumba.
Yeah, Dumba.
That would be the best. Dumba.
Or maybe they just haven't decided. Maybe they thought it was going to be a boy the whole time.
Right.
But like, mm-hmm. you should know. So you can prepare.
Right.
Yeah. Stock up on tampons.
Dumba.
Yeah.
Can you imagine? Yeah, you get like a decorative basket to put them all in.
Of tampons.
Tampons and pads.
That's why you find out the gender, so you can stock up on tampons.
Nobody else would have that.
Right.
You'd be the only one at the party.
Oh, here, Dumba. Here's
here, Dumba. Here's your tampons.
Vintage tampons.
From Costco.
Tampons for Dumba.